Alright, everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. Now, in the last part, we arrived in Equateek City, and, Bill is offering us to give us a dang Eevee, so I'm gonna get one. So I was planning to have one, since Eevees are awesome. And, they're like, oh crap, wrong way out, screw it. Wait up. Damn it. So I'm just gonna walk instead. By speeding up, because it's easier to navigate through. And that's bumping into things too. God damn it. For you. Oh, damn it. Oh. It's got Ima. Ah, damn it. Screw you. What's the point of having it out there? Oh, God. I have a really bad cough right now. Ah. Damn it. Okay, there you go. Screw you, National Park. I don't even. Screw you, parks. Play Splatoon while biking, but looks like I'm a little taller, top little kid riding his first tricycle. Don't I look like I'm doing that? Okay, there we go. See me riding my bike. I don't know, I'm trying to think of a parody of me biking. Red Owls, Light and Nerdy. Was he making fun of about what it was? The spill. Would you give me a damn Eevee? What should I name it? Let me pause it while I think of a name for it. Alright, found a name for it. I'm gonna name it his Japanese name. Eevee. Yeah, I couldn't think of anything, so I might as well just use Japanese names, since Japanese names are awesome for some reason. Eevee. Well, I think it's level 20. Yes, it is, and right around the level of the rest of my team, so that's pretty cool, I guess. Any TMs that can help it, that can learn? Oh, roll out. Roll out spam. I'm gonna give that to a Fox on the end, since he's a roll out spam is gonna be badass. Rage is kinda meh, sort of thing. So I'm gonna take that out. I'm just gonna stop recording and I will start recording when I get back there. I'm back in Equateek City, so let's go here and talk to this guy. He gives me a serve, so I think oh, you gotta beat all these girls first, the kimono girls. So I think I'm not sure what this chick leads off with, so let's see. Flareon. Oh my god, I have such a nasty cough at the moment. Oh, wrong one. I don't care. I'm not sure what to do. I'm actually going to Miss Dudums. What the bloody hell am I going to switch to? I was going to switch to Dunsparce. So I can do some rollout action. But I guess I'll do that for another one then. Vaporeon? Oh, Espeon. Attack your brethrens! Go! Oh fuck. It's fascinating. It's gonna be annoying. I decided to do that since it was gonna take a while to do. So I'm just gonna spam sand attack, so. What does she have? At least have the color of the kimono to represent what kind of type of evolution they have. I mean, that would be much helpful. Fuck! I can just jump over that. Wow. I suck. I really got stuff screening through a battle. I'm just really impatient, so. I'm pretty much just use these just for acting as, my running shoes instead. Because that's how I am. Since without running shoes, I'm useless. I mean, I get really impatient. So. It's like, they probably are now, finally. It took a while to show up. But all level 17, so, like, team is pretty balanced, like, pretty balanced, I guess. Lots of good spam spam attack. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to do. Okay. No, not spam. Ha, what now? Take that bit. Oh crap, this guy not do a lot. And spam attack spam is not good. Not good at all. Oh sweet, it's still hitting. Very nice. Oh, random critical hit for the win. That was just epic right there. It's so, so epic. And it hasn't missed yet! Oh my god. Fox and Dance, you're just amazing. Seriously. I'm not joking about that, you're just amazing. That sounds kinda kinky there, saying you're amazing. Stronger than I look, I know. Yeah. I am pretty in no way. Rapid fire, you need to get some action there. Take down that dang Jolteon. Yeah, this is Jolteon. At least I think it's Jolteon. Okay, it is Jolteon. 17. It's gonna be easy. I'm assuming. Tail Whip. Ooh. That's really good. It's gonna be feeling annoying. I think. Oh, random critical hit. Oh my god, that's a shock. I'm surprised. Oh no, actually. Just one more and you'll be finished. Unless you get like a random Kobe hit. And I just jinxed myself right there by saying, what? It's just gonna get a random Kobe hit. I've gotta stop jinxing myself by doing that. By saying that. And let's level up. Quick attack. Has advantages over tackle, so. Yeah. Nice, I guess. Ah, mom! Stop buying my crap! Seriously. Okay, let's just talk to this guy. He gives you HM surf. So you got a water type. You might want to teach him. Give you my HM! Guess hurry up! Damn it! I don't care about you fetish for your daughters. Okay, there we go. Thank you very much. Really appreciate that. Let's see what my mom freaking bought for me. My dang PC that she bought with my money. So screw you, mom. Please, why must your mom? Why does your mom have in this game always have to like buy stuff with your money? And in this game, when you beat someone, some of your money goes to your mom. So yeah, if you're running low on cash, just go to your mom, and she probably has a lot by then the game. Let's draw. Ooh. I want to take Fireball as well. I think that's off to do at this moment. So I'm just gonna. The gym is gonna be in the next part. And wow, only caught 7 Pokemon. That's a fail right there. So up next is the gym.